Just take it easy, take it easy. Just relax, sir. Don't get yourself all worked up over nothing. Oh, man. What an adventure.
Hey, forget Dirk and Mrs. Jones. What about Dirk and Chip Bichetti? The lines are now closed. Join me after the break when I'll be talking to the house. Welcome back to Celebrity Big Brother and to a double eviction special. Cleo, Dirk, Ian, Joe and Shilpa. What they don't know is that not just one, but two are about to say their goodbyes. I'm now going to talk to the house. Big Brother House, this is Davina. You are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear. Cleo, Dirk, Ian, Joe, and Shilpa, the lines are closed. The votes have been counted and verified, and I can now reveal that the fourth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is...
Oh.
Four people.
The fourth person.
Joe!
Shit.
It's good. It's
all good. Get Joe out.
So
yes, they was.
What?
Didn't you hear it?
They love you.
And
me.
Who's coming with me?
Me.
Oh my God.
The fifth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is. Cleo.
Told you.
We know.
Yeah, I know. We did that.
That's good. I'm shaking like a leaf for you.
Joe and Cleo, you have 30 seconds to say your goodbyes. I'm coming to get you.
That's it.
Bye, Jermaine. I will.
Come on, let's go.
Your fans are there, listen. It's fine, they don't fuss.
It's good news, we'll get to go home.
This is Big Brother. Housemates must close the front door immediately.
Speaking to both of them in 1 hour's time.
They cheered them. They've gone up to cheers.
They love them.
They've gone up to cheers. Okay? and we're going to be in here and we're going to look after you, all right? Hi. Yeah? We're going to have to cheers.
I heard the mother was saying hello, my child.
But what did they say? You don't know anything.
Get Joe out.
Don't know anything. I didn't hear that.
I didn't hear that.
It's okay, see, the five fingers, all of them are different, right? Four may say good things about you, one may not. That's life. It's okay. Doesn't matter. Her friends love her. We love her. It really doesn't matter, Daniel. Don't expect that everybody is going to like people.
I just hate this whole thing. It's horrible.
If it was that bad, they wouldn't have let her out.
Exactly.
Like Joe.
She's fine, and she's happier. She's happier out there, trust me.
If it was that bad, they would...